everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I went to Costco and I have a haul for you guys. I spent a total of $183.16. And let me show you guys what I got. So first thing I got is this big bag of onions because I am running low and I always seem to need onions in the house, and that was just under $6. And then I got some of these cage-free eggs. And these were, I believe, $3 and something, under $4. And then the Naked Juice is on sale. So I got the 12 pack, I think it's $9.99. This huge tub of sour cream, which we absolutely love, is $3.99. And then this is something new that I've never tried before, but the organic cauliflower stir fry rice. And I believe this was around $10, I'm not sure. And then I just got some broccoli florets to have in the freezer so we can use for dinners or lunches. And this was, I believe, $7.99. And then the Oreos are on sale. You got this huge box of Oreos. And these were on sale for, I believe, $6.25. And then I got some organic frozen blueberries for smoothies. And this is 3 pounds. And I believe this was $10 or $11. The avocados are kind of expensive. They're $7.99 for 5 of them, and they're not even the organic ones. So they were kind of spendy, but we love avocados. These cage-free hard-boiled eggs were just under $10, like 9 something. And then I got the 100% grass-fed beef patties, and you get 5 pounds for $19.99. And then I got these baguettes, which we all just love, and these are $4.99. I got some hamburger buns to go with the beef patties, and those were just around $3.99, I believe. And then I got some Lego My Ego. You get 72 for, I think, $9.99. And I know waffles are very easy to make, and so are pancakes, but I haven't been making them, and my kids have been asking for them, so for $10, 72 waffles, I think, is a good deal. I got some sandwich bread. I just got this 100% whole wheat, and this was around $5.20 or something like that. So not bad for 2 big loaves. And then of course the rotisserie chicken, and this is $4.99 always. And it's, you get so many meals out of one chicken. It's a great deal. It tastes delicious. It's just good all around. I got these golden potatoes, Washington golden potatoes. I believe these were just under $7 for 10 pounds. And we really like those. And then I needed some croutons, and we love this. This was, I believe, $5.20 something, $5.29 or something like that. Oh no, $5.49. So not bad for this huge bag. You get 2 pounds of croutons, and you can reseal it, so it's really good. It'll last us for a long time. And then I got these Dutch ovens, 2 packs. I've been wanting a Dutch oven for a while, and they were on sale for $44.99 for the whole set. So I'm really excited. You can make so many things in it, bread, stews, anything and everything. And since I cook from home a lot and I've always wanted, this is the enamel cast iron Dutch oven. I'm really, really excited. A 7-quart and a 4-quart, 2-pack for $45. Excellent deal. They had the red, and then they had like a teal, kind of a greenish teal. But I just went for the red. I have a few red things in my house. I figure it matches. So yeah, that's what I got for Costco. Just under $200. But $45 was for the pans. If you guys like my haul, please give me a thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't. I'm so excited to be back on YouTube. I kind of took a little bit of time off to just be filming hauls and showing you guys what we're having for dinner. That video is coming up. And I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.